Hello, today we are going to learn open bill drive and cross bill drive. In case of open bill drive, both driver pulley and the driven pulley rotate in the same direction. This is done to avoid the chances of slip of belt over the pulleys. In the case of cross bill drive, both driver pulley and the driven pulley rotate in the opposite direction. In case of this, you'll find the wear and tear is very high. Next thing we are going to learn what is length of belt. Mane belt or length to ami keneke uliyabo lage hetu sam. First case we'll try to find in case of open belt. Okay, open belt or keneke length of belt uliyai hetu ami sam. Tarkarne first of all you need to draw this figure in your copy. Figure to draw gule sobar hubida ho tate you'll find I'll explain the derivation one by one. Here you'll find a open bill drive. Open bill drive hot etal bill lagi ase. Now let us learn the parameters first. Let small r1 and r2 radii of bigger and smaller pulleys. E dangor pulley kitar radius hol small r1 aru horu pulley to radius hol small r2. X is the center distance, that is within bracket it is written ab. Center distance hol shaft to dalar majot jitu distance, that is called center distance. L, capital L, total length of the belt. Gute belt dalor length hole capital L. It is represented by capital L. Now to derive this length of belt, let us draw perpendicular. Let us draw BN 1 minute from point B. Draw a line from point B. Draw a line parallel to BN, parallel to DC. From point B, draw a line parallel to DC. This line will be BN and it will be perpendicular on AD. From the geometry of the figure, BN is perpendicular to AD. Okay, now try angle ABN. Now angle ABN is alpha. Let us designate this angle as alpha. Angle ABN is alpha. Now total length of the belt. Now total length of the belt ki hobo capital L arc ED. Figure to that is what I arc ED plus arc EF plus FC plus DC plus arc GH plus arc CH. মানে driver pulley to karne digital arc থাকিল arc ed r plus arc ef a to driver pulley to that a portion to arc portion to ase aru linear portion to hol fz aru dc thik ase aru in case of driven pulley arc hol arc gh aru arc ch. From the geometry of the figure, this arc ef is equal to arc ed. Geometry figure to symmetry as you can see that this portion EF R ED equal to jabo. Similarly arc GH will be equal to arc HC, same case our FC will be equal to DC. Now you can write this length of belt as twice of within bracket arc EF plus arc GH plus FG. It will expression number one because these terms are equal, so you can write like this. Now ami ki koribo laibo one by one we have to find this. We have to find the expression of each term. Arc EF for value ki man hobo, arc GH for value ki man hobo, FG value ki man hobo, ekni one by one ami ulabo laibo. The first thing, first arc EF. The arc EF to figure so that then we can express it like this way. r1 into pi by 2 plus alpha r kf for length to kiman ami ta kuliabo karone ei formula tu use korbo ei formula tu aise arc or jipu length to liye tar formula tu if you remember it is always angle into radial distance mane radius ete angle to hol pi by 2 plus alpha that means r kf is subtending an angle pi by 2 plus alpha at the center jodi chua jay figure 2 dekha jabo je r kf tu kiman angle bona ase center pi by 2 plus alpha aur radius tu kiman that is r1 similarly r gh tu you can find it r2 within bracket into r2 into within bracket pi by 2 minus alpha yate driven bully to radius hol r2 aru rgh is a substand kiman kori ase pi by 2 minus alpha angle thik ase etia ami let us consider the triangle abn abn triangular sin alpha tu ami uliyalo sin alpha tu ki uliyabo lage ami set kom pam let us find out what is sin alpha will be AD minus ND divided by AB. Sin alpha to me for triangle ABN AD minus ND divided by AB, where AD is small r1. AD length to me r1 not represent paru. ND length to we can express it as small r2. Capital AB to onno ekku noy, that is center distance, that is x. So sin alpha is r1 minus r2 divided by x. Now angle alpha is very small, sin alpha small hole we can write it as alpha. Alpha is equal to r1 minus r2 divided by x. A portion to hoigul. Next is to find fg. Amar length of thoka fg portion to liyabo lagibo. Fg is equal to dc, dc is equal to bn. Figure to sale dekha jabo je fg is equal to dc, dc equal to bn aru and this is equal to bn is equal to bn to ami keneke uliam as ab square root over ab square minus an square. What is the value of ab? That is x. And what is the value of an? That is r1 minus r2. So expression to dekhile gom puwa jabo je it is root over x square minus r1 minus r2 whole square. Our x2 we have tried to take out the x out of the root over. It will be x into root over 1 minus within bracket r1 minus r2 divided by x whole square. And to able then we will expand it by binomial theorem we have tried to expand it. So fg will be equal to x minus 1 by 2 r1 minus r2 whole square divided by x. A expression to hijabo, that is expression number 5. Etia sob term kita value ami expression number 1 not put korim ki ki asile l that is l equal to 2 into r within bracket 2 into within bracket arc ef plus arc gs plus fg. Arc ef of value put korbo arc gh of value put korbo laibo aru fg value put korbo laibo. So put korar pichot length of the bell ulai ahibo amar pi into r1 plus r2 plus twice x plus r1 minus r2 whole square divided by x bracket close. So this is the length of the bell in case of open bell. Cross bell to kanu teneke uliabo pari, you try to find for the cross bell yourself. Thank you.